Ah, guilty pleasures. You know what we're talking about.
You're feeling bad about these little indulgences. Stop.
And find out which ones are harmful and which ones are helpful when it comes to health.
Every now and then we can be bad, but it's actually good.
Social networking? Negative. Gas station pork rinds? Positive. Reality TV? Champagne? Shopping?
These are the same pleasure centers as if you're having sex.
Even gossip.
Gossiping can actually be healthy.
Feel good, not guilty. The doctors.